There's one common denominator to Donald Trump's environmental policies, their total and blatant disregard for the health and well-being of all Americans. Take what Trump and his EPA administrator, Scott Pruitt, are doing with chlorpyrifos, a toxic pesticide made by Dow Chemical. Chlorpyrifos is part of a family of pesticides adapted from nerve gases made by Nazi Germany during World War II. Today, Dow is the main producer of the chemical. In a powerful New York Times article, Nicholas Kristof dubs chlorpyrifos Dow Chemical Company's nerve gas pesticide. And that is exactly what it is. Dow Chemical is selling this nerve gas pesticide, and it is all over the fruits and vegetables we consume. The result, as you can imagine, is devastating. In 2012, academic researchers tested the blood and umbilical cords of babies from a farming community in California. The nerve gas pesticide was present in 87% of the samples. In other words, almost 9 out of 10 babies were exposed to a dangerous nerve agent before they were even born. And even in minute doses, it does exactly what it was originally designed to do, damage the human nervous system. Scientists have now demonstrated that Dow's nerve gas pesticide increases the risk of learning disabilities, reduced IQ, and links to autism and ADHD. Back in 2000, the EPA said that Dow's nerve gas pesticide could no longer be included in roach sprays or other household products. Even though the dangers were clear to create that ban, it didn't limit it from agricultural use. So today, Dow's nerve gas pesticide is on our food. It's on everything from apples and berries to corn and broccoli and almonds. It also ends up in our drinking water and it gets into our bodies. Last year, EPA proposed to finally ban this nerve gas pesticide once and for all because the evidence of harm is just overwhelming. Then came Donald Trump and Scott Pruitt in a curious sequence of events. First, Dow Chemical donated $1 million to Trump's inauguration fund. Then, Dow Chemical's CEO, Andrew Lavaris, got the top spot on Trump's American Business Council. And next, Scott Pruitt announced that Dow's nerve gas pesticide would not be banned. It's always suspicious when an EPA administrator overrules the agency's own scientists. In this case, it's downright dangerous, especially to our children. NRDC is suing to get Dow's nerve gas pesticide out of our food, water, and farms. And there's a bill pending in the Senate to overrule Pruitt and finally ban the nerve gas pesticide. I hope you'll join me and NRDC's 3 million supporters in standing up against Donald Trump, Scott Pruitt, and Dow Chemical. Please take action through NRDC.org. Our health and our children's health need protection now more than ever.